I like it.
I was just counseled not to be nervous. That's almost impossible. Thank you, Mr. President, for the most humbling honor of my life.
No, John McCain realmente ha entendido aquí en el Senado de los Estados Unidos. Siempre ha defendido los valores y los derechos de los hispanos y una persona que no necesita que nadie le traduzca nada. Él nos entiende perfectamente y siempre ha estado dispuesto a defender nuestras necesidades.
This nomination of Judge Sonia Sotomayor for the Supreme Court.
I voted against her for the appeals court and I'm examining her record on the appeals court.
You've had governors and senators and legislators elected with a Klan's blessing, and you also had Chief Justice Black of the U.S. Supreme Court.
We've got some breaking news we want to share with you now. The information that we're getting is, and this is really a, maybe not a shocker, but a bit of a surprise, given the next story I'm going to bring you in just a moment. We've just confirmed here at CNN that John McCain, Arizona Senator John McCain, will vote against the confirmation of Sonia Sotomayor.
No, John McCain realmente ha entendido, es parte de nuestra comunidad, con la comunidad hispana, sino con el caso Puerto Rico, siempre ha respetado el derecho de los puertorriqueños a escoger nuestro futuro.
The Klan helped to elect 16 United States senators, 5 of whom were sworn Klan members. One of the 5, Hugo Black, recanted his allegiance when he later became a Supreme Court justice. From California to New Jersey, voters elected Klan-backed candidates to a variety of statewide and local offices.
You couldn't run for public office in some places unless you had the Klan endorsement and Klan support.
Of the many friends and family who have guided and supported me throughout my life and who have been instrumental in helping me realize my dreams.
It may have actually cost John McCain the election, this Hispanic problem, of some might call it. John McCain talking about this issue to our own John King.
Of the belief that unless we reverse the trend of Hispanic voter registration, we have a very, very deep hole that we got to come out of.
Well, once again, add the caveat now that moments ago we received information that John McCain will vote down against, will vote against the confirmation of Sonia Sotomayor.
And I'm here endorsing Senator McCain because I believe in his ideas and his proposal to lead this nation, you know. And like I said before, he's been a fighter for the Hispanic community, and I know that me personally, I chose him as the best candidate.
Almost every Republican candidate was hand-picked by Stevenson. Had 40,000 robed Klansmen from around the country down Pennsylvania Avenue.
Senator McCain me llamó hace semana y media atrás. Hizo un compromiso, no es conmigo, porque nosotros somos pasajeros que estamos en estas posiciones. Hizo un compromiso con Puerto Rico.
I hope that as the Senate and American people learn more about me, they will see that I am an ordinary person who has been blessed with extraordinary opportunities and experiences. Today is one of those experiences. Thank you again, sir.
Good luck.